Today we want to introduce to you our new electronic platform for assistance systems, highly automated and autonomous systems.
We were searching for an open hardware solution that is customizable and fits to our needs, but we didn't find anything on the market. The ADAS ECU is an open development platform which is safe and secure. Hardware and software can be provided on demand and be integrated into your development environment. We have integrated a lot of experience from other serious projects to this product, so we are on the fast track from lab to fab. For this development, we brought together the expert knowledge from several AVL employees. So from electronics, from ADAS system, from basic software, from application side, from functional safety and cybersecurity, and also from some other departments.
My main task in the ADAS ECU is to provide a complete software solution in the low-level part, which means like bootloader and driver development.
Basically, I'm an integrator in this team. I integrate middleware layers like ROS, adaptive AUTOSAR, some IP, and then also the ADAS applications with neural networks.
We consider in our software development all basic automotive standards like ISO 26262, adaptive AUTOSAR, ASIL D, and all automotive requirements.
Yeah, it's been challenging, but at the same time, it's also really fun.
Get more information via the link.